Well, I thought I'd throw in my 2 cents worth on a fifth string capo for the banjo. So, as you can see, like everyone else trying to reinvent the wheel, I've used a battery. Saver comes off of a 9-volt battery, and I shaped underneath the area for the fret to sit on and simply put a head of a screw through it with a little tiny groove in it to hold the string in place. So we are going to go ahead and show you a couple little tunes. Thanks for watching.